And as you know, the Durango Women's Choir and the Saturday Women's Ensemble have had a wonderful collaboration the last about 5 years. Anyway, these pieces, the girls, Sue Katz and Vicki Bond were the ones who commissioned these pieces. And they wanted something in their faith tradition, but they wanted something that could be accessible to everyone. And their favorite scriptures are basically, all revolve around the word shalom, around peace. So as I was learning, this was a real test for me, because it was definitely out of the box for me as far as composing something in Hebrew, because I do not know that language. So I had to do a lot of study, and as I learned more and more about shalom, I learned the depth of the meaning of the word. It doesn't mean just peace. It means abundance. It has huge connotation. And so it really inspired me to work on melodies and things that would bring out the character of the words. All of the scriptures are from their Friday night, the traditional Friday night services. They're very, they're used a lot in their service. And so that's what I wanted to impart in writing these pieces. I wanted to have something that would be accessible. And then Sue and Mickey, they specifically asked, they said they wanted the pieces to have the Hebrew, but they also wanted them to be sung in English. So you'll hear part of it is in the Hebrew and part of it is in English, because they said we're all Americans and they wanted it to be accessible to everyone so that everyone would understand what we were singing. And the last thing I'll say is the first piece on the program is the last piece that was actually composed, because as I kept studying the words about the shalom and how many meanings it has, I felt that it really needed to have an introductory piece for those people like myself that didn't really understand. And so you'll hear in the first song, Shalom, Words of Peace, it introduces the meaning, many of the meanings of shalom. So I hope you will enjoy. It's a delight to have the ladies sing them. So thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. And I know that many of you at City Market ask me, are they coming back? Are they coming back? And of course they are. And their repertoire this year is, shall I say, over the top, wonderful. So relax and let this sound just envelop you. You'll be amazed at what 10 singers sound like in this wonderful acoustic.
Sicut Jesus desideratus
Yeah.
Here it comes, ba-ba-da-da-way-ya, ba-ba-da-sum, sum, sum. Here it comes, ba-ba-ba-da, boo-doo-dee-da-da-da-da. It's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Boo-doo-dee-da-da-da-da. It feels like years since it's been here. Oh, here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right, it's all right, it's all right.